Hello, and welcome to this presentation of the Arm Cortex M4 Core. In addition to the main Cortex M4 CPU, the STM32WB microcontroller embeds a Cortex M0 Plus core. The Cortex M4 core benefits from the powerful performance of its 32-bit processor architecture and particularly high level of deterministic processing, while the Cortex M0 Plus core manages the real-time radio operations. Based on the Arm Cortex M4 core, the STM32WB series doubles the DSP capability of a single-cycle DSP MAC for data processing and the single-precision FPU performance. In addition to the radio control capability offered by the Arm Cortex M0 Plus core, the STM32WB offers more control performance and enhanced execution determinism. Many application domains can benefit from the dual-core architecture of the STM32WB devices. The Cortex M4 in the STM32WB microcontroller offers support for 8 independent memory regions with independent configurable attributes for access permission, read-write allowed or not in privileged, unprivileged mode, execution permission, executable region or region prohibited for instruction fetch, and cache policies that affect ART accelerator instruction cache behavior. For more details, please refer to the ARM website, in which you will find all the information about the Core Cortex M4.